Pray in the Lord. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. July 7th, 2018. Another year, another second we survived it. This Sabbath, here I was fleeing Oklahoma, thinking it was the white people oppressing me because I left a girl who I felt I had no future with. So since then, since that relationship, they kept that child from me. You know, lied on me at Walmart, cost me. I fled Oklahoma. I fled Alabama thinking it was just white people that I had a problem with. So again, they've been enslaving us in hard work. But the black man, black people, they hate you. They hate you while they sleeping. You up working. So thus,